So, which NFC head coach has the best regular season record the last 3 years? If you guessed Cowboys' next opponent, Seattle's Pete Carroll, you would be wrong. 29-18-1. How about former Cowboys assistant Mike Zimmer of Minnesota? Also 29-18-1. That's wrong. Must be Sean Payton, former Cowboys assistant with the Saints. 31-17? Nope. But if you guessed Cowboys coach Jason Garrett, 32-16, you'd be right. Fourth best in the NFL.